folks, welcome back to part 28 of our XCOM 2 Let's Play campaign. Things are looking pretty hairy for us at the moment. We've got another very difficult mission here. We're going to go in and get a new engineer, hopefully, which will be awesome if we can do that, and 119 intel. We've got to extract the VIP from Advent City. So, a couple of quick things that I want to do, and they are mostly buy some new cool stuff. We had a lot of supplies and we've been absolutely rinsing it. So, I want to buy blue screen rounds because I love them. I also want to build the Gremlin Mark II squad upgrade. And furthermore, I want to get us an EMP grenade just in case something horrible should arrive that we can't quite deal with. So, what are we going to do with those things? We're going to give the blue screen round to Daniel. That's nice. That's great. There we go, Daniel. So, we want to give the EMP grenade to someone. You can have that, bro. You can also have the increased mobility in case you need to run up and do something fun with it. Bring in Bro Jansen as well because he's got Shred and we don't have Sparky anymore. So we're going to bring Bro Jansen. I want to level him up as well as much as possible. Start getting him being a bit more useful for the squad. I also want to bring the Skulljack. And the Gremlin Mark II is great because it's now got a hack bonus. So that's giving us a huge hack now. Look at that. With the Skulljack as well, it gives us a bit of a bonus as well. So blue is definitely being more and more useful for us. Let's have a quick look. We've got a bunch of upgrades, weapon upgrades as well. So I want to see what they are and see who we want to put those on. So let's go back to Bro Jansen. What might you want, bud? Clip size increased by 2, I like that. Why don't you grab that, mate? And also, why don't you grab the auto loader? Sweet. Okay, cool. So, in addition, we also had their hair trigger, which we might as well stick on something. Why don't we give that to you, Aaron? Oh yeah, advanced laser sight as well, that's always nice. Hair trigger. I'm going to give the advanced laser sight actually to Daniel, to Hans probably, but he's not coming on this mission with us. I want to be able to put out absolute huge amount of damage and be covered for lots of different situations. So we're bringing some of our best squad. They're now out of sick bay, which is nice. We've got good old Aiden Ross coming. We've got Dave. We've got lots of grenades happening. I'm feeling a bit more comfortable with this squad and loadout. We've got the blue screen grenades. We've got everything. Let's get stuck in.
Deployed.
Menace, ready to deploy.
We're moving in for an emergency extraction of a VIP working for the Resistance. The spokesman provided the coordinates, but the rest is up to us. Locate the VIP and escort them out of the area safely. Goes without saying, but don't leave any hostiles standing.
Deliver VIP to extraction point. Extract VIP from city. Okay, so we probably are going to start with the VIP in tow, hopefully. Or rather, I think that that's what's happening here. Not 100% sure. Heading into Bangalore. Here we go. I'm feeling a bit crazed. I'm so angry about the pain that aliens have been dishing on us. Okay, there's a squad, three squads I've seen so far. Elite Soldier, Muton, Viper Elite, Muton.
Secure the VIP two Mutons, Viper Elite,
Elite Soldier, and two other... Whoa, there's loads of contact over there. There's also...
Advent already knows where to be, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Wow. Viper Elite and a Sidewinder Serpens. And there's another squad over... Another pod over there. And what looks like two pods there. Wow, this is... Things are heating up. Bad. Big time, rather. Okay. Okay. Alright, Nasreen, you could run over here, please, and just hunker, that would be great. What and who else we got? Got a Viper Elite there, but we can move up and flank it straight away. With Bro, and we can use Bro's Shred, 86%. Got a dodge, obviously. We started getting really unlucky with shots the last couple. I'm not trying to use this as an excuse about how badly things have started to go, but more just really as a reflection about the fact that this has been happening. Like, I'm not crazy, right? We've missed quite a few shots on things. Now then, there was another pod up that way, so I'm gonna see how far away it is before I start taking some bold moves out, and I'm gonna do that by using Daniel to chuck out a battle scanner right out that way for us. All right, no eyes. Okay, so there must be. Oh yeah, no, that's just some. Here comes the faceless. Well, I'm kind of glad to see faces because we really need that mimic beacon. Things are getting really nasty now, so mimic beacon's going to be helpful. Okay, well, doesn't look like we're going to spot or be spotted by that other pod. So I'm feeling a bit more comfortable now getting Aiden with... Where is Aiden? That's nice, mate. Okay, so if you can come down here and do run and gun for us to that spot.
Stick and move.
Pretty cool. That happens to be 1, 2, 3, 4 away. So yeah, go there.
On it.
Okay, good. 100% chance. Oh, I should have done the... Alright. That was always going to crit, wasn't it?
Hostile terminated.
Alright, he did have rapid fire, which is what I started flapping about at the end there. Could have gone for a rapid fire, and that would have been a nice, much nicer move, really.
No problem,
boss. Alright, Erin. Okay, Sergey. Okay, we can start moving some people up. Looks like we're going to take this guy down now.
Hit the plate.
Got a lot of hit points, that thing. There we go.
Sure thing.
Okay, 100% chance. Let's do it. Lovely.
What'd you expect?
I've put the... Oh, you rascal. I've put the venom rounds on... our ranger because he gets two shots, so it's quite nice to spread that poison around as and when we can and as and when possible. So we've got this thing coming in now, but it's a long way off, so it's not a threat to us on this turn, but we should be able to get some overwatch on it as it comes charging in. Does it even know we're here? Let's find out. Maybe it doesn't. Uh-oh. Muton Centurion and a Sidewinder. Oh, that's the spirit, Sergey. Nice to have you back, buddy. Oh, here it comes. Here it comes, question mark. Is it coming? What's happening? Was it just like mooching around on the spot? It didn't seem to, oh, wandered off over there. Okay, well, that's fine. Right, we're going to want a nice big grenade on that lot, please. Erin, where are you? Oh, you're right here waiting for my command. Yeah, we don't want to use the rocket. We definitely want grenade. Okay, move up there, please, buddy.
I'm going.
Love the exosuit. So cool looking. Okay, can you? Yes, you can. Oh, no, you can't quite. Oh, that's a shame. Well, in that case, get the Muton Centurion, please, because we care more about hitting that thing. Can we at least blow up the cover of... Yes, of the Sidewinder. That looks good. That looks very good. Erin, that was sweet as can be. Very, very nice. Okay. What else we got happening? Bro Jansen, move up please. Alright, you can still stay there for this turn, please, Nasreen. Sergey, alright, wait, we'll wait for Sergey. Bro, we need you to get some kills, so why don't you... Oh, it's only a 62. Why don't you give that a pop anyway? You might be able to take him down. Nah, we're missing everything.
This is not good.
Who else? Where's Daniel? Alright, Daniel, if you could... sort out that Sidewinder, that'd be nice. Got dodge, of course, but you don't care about that. That's nice.
Hostile terminated.
65%, give it a whirl. Sweet. Alright, we hit a 65. Okay, that's good.
Hostile target down.
Nice, getting some intel coming in. It's really awesome having that bits of intel coming in all the time. Really loving that. Okay, your rascaliness. You could move up and give us some overwatch. That would be great. Where are you going to go then? Oh, I don't like anywhere. I don't like any of these spots for you, mate. Oh, that'll do. Let's go there.
Not a problem.
And Dave... kind of move up a bit, but
whatever.
There we go. And overwatch for you too, please.
Affirmative, covering now.
On overwatch.
There we go. So 11, 10 turns now left. Oh, that's a big pod. Advent heavy gunner, mech archer, heavy mech, and one of those horrible things. Oh dear. Come on, Sergey, that's a skill, mate. Oh yes, team, yes. Oh, more of that. Oh, you're absolute heroes. Uh-oh, is that two pods, in fact? Ah, two pods. Oh, well, we don't mind that, actually, at all. There goes that faceless wandering around in the background. Doesn't know we're here. Oh, making some horrible noises, though. Mech Archer. All right, so... I think this calls for... Oh, we've got no run and gun. Oh, well, that's okay. We need you to run that overwatch, please, though. Here we go, Aiden. Yeah, whatever. Lightning reflexes, dudes. Okay, 6 to 8. So we do want the biggest, fattest grenade that we can muster. Oh, we've got EMP grenade. Heavy mech. I think we can probably... take that thing down without need for the EMP grenade, but it's definitely worth remembering. Let's see. We're gonna have to forego that loot there, I think. We're gonna have to maybe give up on the loot this time round.
I can handle that.
Erin, that's lovely. Alright, so we want you to blow up all of that stuff. It's a shame we can't quite get that piece of cover here where this Advent Guardian is stood behind, as well as do damage and hurt all of the rest of that stuff, but we just... You can't have everything every time, can you? So, whatever. That's still looking quite good, I think. Yeah, it'd be nice to, I want to blow up that cover so that Advent Engineer is not in cover. I want to blow up either the cover of the Guardian or of the Advent Engineer. So let's have a look. It's going to be easier for us to flank that guy from taking up a position over here, for example, like that from Sergei, isn't it? I think that's the one. That's going to allow us a bit of a flank on that other guy. Yeah, okay, so let's, in that case, Erin, if you could grenade that like that, please, that would be wonderful. Yeah, let's do that.
Frag out!
Look at Sergei's face up there. Put the oh, that's good. We actually hit that drone that's out of sight slightly and put 3 points of shred on that too. So that worked out really well. Slightly fortunately, really, but still worked out very well. All right, so now you've got rapid fire on that thing. Right, we're gonna. This is. Oh, we want to. I want to do a Sergei special here, really. Is that EMP grenade able to hit both the heavy mech and that Advent Hunter drone? If it is, then that's definitely the move that we want from Bro Jansen. You can almost get him already. So if you move up to there, that should be good.
Order confirmed. On the move.
We're a bit clustered there now, though, sadly, but that EMP grenade might be just the ticket. Can it get both of them? Yes, it can. That's amazing. Oh, well, let's definitely go for that then, mate. Oh, unlucky. Hack defense decreased. Oh, that's too tempting. That's just too tempting for words, really. Where's blue? There you are. Who needs healing? No one. That's handy. That's always nice when no one needs healing. Right, aid protocol. I think Bro needs that most of all. Okay, and now let's haywire protocol on the heavy mech. Please.
Activate haywire.
...46% chance to control. Ah, look. Okay, what's the worst that happened? It's going to have... We can shut it down, 91%, but we can also kill it with blue. If we fail to kill it, is it going to cause us a big problem? Yeah, that needed to be higher, really, for us to for it to warrant us trying this. Yeah, I'm actually going to not do that hack. It's a shame, really. That's a very difficult thing to hack now, isn't it, then? Alright, cool. So, Blue, you can kill that for sure. So, take that shot. That's nice.
Hostile target down.
Next up. Hmm. Yeah, see, that is a good one. In the stream, you need to get your head down still, please. Daniel, I think... your blue screen rounds are going to come in useful here. Yeah, take the shot on that archer, please. Good night, mister.
Hostile target down.
All right, this is looking good. So, Sergei, you can please take that flank shot on the Guardian. Perfect. Now then. Okay, mister. Alright, it's starting to come together, I think, for the team here. That was nice, mate. That was nice. Have you got a free reload? You do have a free reload, because we need you to take that so we can take this fire shot. Although, actually, we can save that. So let's take that 62% with Aiden. Okay, good. That's great. Nice work, Aiden. Alright, cool. You don't need to take the walk fire shot then, but you can Overwatch.
Come on it.
That was a great, great turn, team. Well done. Well done indeed. Alright, 9 turns left after this faceless has finished wandering around out there. Must be terrifying people. Absolutely terrifying people. Alright, 1 turn to grab that. We do need it. Aiden, have you got run and gun now? You do! You can run and gun all the way over there and grab it. Okay, it's a bit risky, perhaps. We need to start moving up with our mate over here. Okay, come over there to full cover. We've killed quite a lot of contact already. But there, you never know quite how much there's going to be. We know that there is a faceless. There's at least another pod or so back there. I want that loot, though.
Going
screw
in
it.
For the kill.
Let's go for it.
10-4.
What's that triggered?
We've got advent here.
All right, a pod on the roof. Elite trooper, elite soldier, and a sectoid puppeteer. The good news here, repeater and a lockbox, okay, nice. The good news here is they might scatter towards Aiden. Come on, he's friendly, come and play with him. Yeah, that's it, run closer, run closer. Oh. Okay. So if somebody can grenade them. Alright, everyone's a long, long way back. Erin, you've still got some explosives on you, mate.
No problem, boss.
Thanks, Erin. You're awfully helpful and accommodating. So can you explode everything ever, please? That looks pretty cool. Don't know. Yeah, let's just do that one. See what happens. Oh, that was so nice, Erin. Oh, he's still got some cover, the bugger. Oh no, another faceless. Oh dear, this is hard. All these faceless on each mission now, it's actually causing us a bit of a problem. So he's only got 4 ammo, that's a shame. Wow. Okay.
Выхожу.
I think we want... Sergei, have you got a free reload? Yes. Okay, what we want from you, Sergei, is one of your amazing hollow target everything in the game maneuvers, please. That's perfect. Now then, bro, if you can move up.
Moving to designated coordinates.
We need to have... What we got here, Daniel? Well, you got 100% on the puppeteer, so take that. Next turn, you're really going to have to start running up.
Target eliminated.
Okay, that's a good start. Bro. What else is happening here? Your rascaliness. You ain't got a lot on, mate. Have ya?
Absolutely.
Blue, at least you can take a run and gun.
I'm coming for ya. Copy that.
Neither of those are good. So you're gonna have to overwatch. I think the best thing you could do here is grenade those two things. That's taken down that guy's cover. Oh, I thought the faceless was gonna die. Oh well. Well, what's good about that? Oh, are you laughing a lot? That soldier just turned into a faceless. Did you see that? Oh, what the crap? Literally, that soldier just got, we exploded. What's a shock off? What's even happening? What's even happening in the world now? People, please, thanks. Well, that's bad. That's just definitely bad. 8 damage, we'll take that. That's nice. Dave. 96%. 46%. Well, you can kill that one for sure, so definitely go for that. Goodbye.
Target eliminated.
Shove off. Whoa. Alright, it's the aliens. Here they come. Yeah, we can see you pointing at us. We don't like it. Plus two. Yep. Yeah, no, that Shoggoth is just plus two, whatever that means. The pointing Shoggoth of plus two-ness. And causing us trouble. Oh. Hello. A big goopy lump, you. Nice work.
By the numbers.
Oh, apart from plus two, it's going to do something else.
Hostile terminated.
Oh. Imagine popping into the city and thinking, oh yeah, I just got to do a bit of shopping and stuff, and then rocking up and seeing this just this gross, disgusting scene of big, giant, monstrous, clawed, slime ball, fat monsters. That'd be so nice. That would be lovely. All right, 8 turns to extraction. Where the hell are we getting? Oh, right, over there. So, we don't know whether or not we have killed all of the contact. The fact that I've still got this music going on is making me think we probably haven't. Although I don't know what else there is around. There's one man who can find out.
I'm on it.
It's Aiden. There he goes. No, can't see anything. Well, you need a reload.
Back Erin.
Get on over there, Erin. Sergei. Maybe you can tell us some more. Well, we're just going to push on for the exit location. What's going on there?
Ясно, буду на чеку.
Alright, okay. You can overwatch as well, bro. Keep moving.
Heading out.
Nassim, you can keep moving over, please. Alexander, Daniel, you need to move, buddy. Move, move, move. You can take some overwatch. You can take some overwatch, please, Alexander. Dave, you are a wonderful person. No heal required at the moment.
Moving to position.
Yes, overwatch.
Moving to overwatch.
Ah, muton. The double muton viper elite pod of lore. Now they spread out good and proper. Check them out. Alright. No more run and guns. You can't have a run and gun every day. I wish you could. A bit OP perhaps, but you know. It must take a lot out of him. Okay, so there's a muton, one leg in and one leg out. Oh no, he's definitely in. Out. Alright, I'll leave that joke now. Okay, what's happening? Sergei's got 33% chance, but I think we'll probably be better off grenading that muton. Why don't you grenade that muton for us, please? You Sergaliciousness. Yeah, give it some of that. Please blow up all of its cover. Yeah. Alright, that's a good start to things. Erin, you've got a nice rocket. I think if you come out there, please.
I can handle that.
That's so Aussie, Erin. That's not a problem, of course. Right, Aussie. I'm there, in fact, right now. I'm in Australian lands. Alright, well, I'm ranting and dribbling on. You need to get your head down, please, niece. So, have we got any other big... Yeah, we want a rocket. We also want to be able to kill both of those, if at all possible. Now, your flesh attack could be quite nice. That looks like a good one. That looks like a good one. But what else have we got around? Not enough, really, to be getting excited about. Okay. Yeah, this is a problem for us. We've got that muton over there still, and I thought we'd be able to deal with it with somebody else now that we had it flanked. Now that we had it with no cover. Maybe that's what we need to do, is run out to here. Instead of flank the muton. Or maybe Bro can flank the muton for us. There's absolutely no cover. Bro, let me zoom out a little bit. Alright, there's nowhere that Bro can safely go. So we could do that, but we would need it to be the last move. Assuming that we can take everyone else out. Okay, so Daniel's only shot is against that Viper. Sidewinder, Viper Elite. So, bearing that in mind, that means we need to rocket that thing out of cover in order for Daniel to be able to take a decent shot on it. It's annoying that that rocket can't quite do what we want it to there. We'll take that one, though. Alright, that thing's shredded, so that means now, Daniel, you can take your shot, please. 70% crit. See what you can do with that. Miss altogether? Yep, that's one action that you can definitely take. Alright, so things a bit bad here now. You've got a good shot on there. You might as well take that, mate. Wow, this last pod's causing us a lot of freaking trouble. Like, a lot of trouble. Oh, bro. Okay, why could you not move one more square, please? Blue, you haven't got your run and gun on at the moment. We could... Blue, we could. Alright, what are we going to do with this lot? Alright, that is a bit crazy. I want to take out that mutant at the back. It's only a 62%. Well, let's try it anyway. Okay, that was brilliant. Bro Jansen, that was really brilliant. I'm so proud of you. So proud of you. Oh, promotion. You deserve it. Definitely deserve that. All right, okay. So, now then, Blue, you've got to protect Bro Jansen. Where is he? Let's not screw this up. Okay, there we go. Additionally... we want you to overwatch. Now, it's pretty much on... it's on Aiden to pull something impressive out of the bag. And here he goes. Oh! Oh my god, I'm such a dope. I'm like the biggest dope ever. Oh my, wow, this is really bad news now.
Okay, this is bad.
This is bad. Our main man, Aiden. I forgot about the counterattack. Oh, I remembered that already previously in the campaign and now forgot all about it. In my excitement to pull off some kind of crazy move of shooting the muton, like hacking the muton and then getting close combat specialist. Oh well. Still, he didn't get too badly hurt, thank goodness. We're going to need some revival protocol on him. Oh, sugar.
No problem, boss.
Oh, I'm really loose. Really loose at the moment.
You
know that was good. On your
order. That's a real shame because this had gone quite well, really, up until that point. We got out of that being really horrifically terrible somehow, but it was a bit lucky that Overwatch shot from the muton missed. It was pretty lucky that happened.
Выхожу.
Alright, 5 turns to get out. We should be able to make it from there as long as we don't make any further mistakes. Okay, holo targeting on the Muton.
Значит, в другой раз.
Боеприпасы заканчиваются. Bro, give us some shred, please. Nice. Now, Aiden, finish the job, please. Good night.
Target eliminated.
Okay, is that all of the bad guys? Please, someone tell me that's all the bad guys.
On my way! Overwatch!
Good to go!
Okay. Blue, get some heal on our main man, please.
Go medical.
How do we get up here? We have to go up there and round, okay. Might as well lead the way, Aiden. Any last pods? Not that we can see, alright. So, you can run and gun up onto there. Let's see, is there another pod? Still got the combat music, so it is freaking me out a little bit. Alright, well that looks good. Overwatch. Sergalicious. Okay team, this is looking good.
Good to go.
Come on, dude, what's happening?
Already there.
Well, you lot can get out, please.
I'm gone.
And you can go next turn, so just come over here for now.
Solid copy.
Dave.
Running and gunning. Heading
Keep
out.
Moving.
Scanning.
Nazreen, get up there, mate. Oh, that's a bit
Absolutely.
Of a random route because we had the
no need to ask twice.
Thingy blocked. All right, Dave, you're going to have to get out on the last turn, mate. Well,
already there.
You have to get out next turn. We've still got a bit of time here.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
Very good. All right, just Dave to go.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure. I'm on it.
All right, well done, team. I got a bit hairy for a minute, but it was generally good apart from that. Generally good. Must remember not to try and close combat mutons. Wow. It's just like, nah, I'm not having any of that, mate. Just clubbed him one, knocked him out with one hit. That was really, really amazing work from that muton. But we got to not let that happen again. All right, enemies killed 18 out of 19. There was still something around. Maybe it was a turret or something. Two soldiers wounded a bit. We got the VIP out, got some intel, got a new engineer. Got to be happy with that. Hopefully Aiden isn't wounded for too long. He's such an absolute legend. I'm a bit worried about, it feels like I'm a little bit reliant on him sometimes, so we need to get some other people into the same legendary category as Aiden. I've got high hopes for Bro Jansen, actually. If we can keep moving him up through the quite aggressive gunner tree, I think he's gonna be awesome. And the Ranger. Got some promotions at least. Well, at least one promotion, haven't we? Let's skip that. Here we go. Okay. Oh, hidden ability. Damn good ground. That's a shame. I mean, it's okay, but it's not the best ever for this particular guy and this build. All right, locked on. We're going to take locked on because we're going to build him as an aggressive gunner. Demolition is nice. World Survivor is nice too, but whatever. Just the one promotion. Let's see. 7 days, 11 days. 7 days for Aiden. Not too bad. Lockbox and repeater.
Commander.
Okay, cool. An engineer and 119 intel. That's great. So we want to staff you immediately. Get you in the proving ground, actually, in the stream. Thank you. Welcome aboard as well. Ah, all four people in there. Or is that just a mirror? Just, what's this? Coordinated engineering. That's pretty impressive, folks. As long as that's an efficient way of doing things. Oh, my goodness. They're going to enter into a competition for this. I think you probably do that. All right. 9 days for Illyrium. What, four people wounded? Let's have a quick look at that. 7 days, 16 days, quite a lot of days overall. But it doesn't matter about Karima being wounded for quite a while. That's okay. All right, well, not the end of the world. Not the end of the world. Okay, then. Now, let's get back in here. Alien alloys. All right, cool. We've got loads of alloys at the moment. That's great. We're going to need a lot of alloys though when it comes to building our new armor and weaponry. Supply drop in 2 days. Let's finish off this radio relay because that'll give us a few extra supplies for when that supply drop drops. Field danger! Inspire, grant a bonus action immediately to a nearby squad rate. That's nice. Continue training. We want to definitely get him training up a bit. What have we got here? Insanity, that's quite nice. Fortress, immune to fire, poison, acid, and explosive damage. That is very nice, of course. Although, no lance is very, very powerful. Let's take that. Let's go straight for that one. We have got somebody in there helping him train, haven't we? Yes, we do. That's awesome. Upgrade that power relay.
Power relay upgraded.
So, we've got 9 supplies. That's all right. We're going to get more supplies any second.
Signal's coming through clear.
That's nice. That is very nice too. Spare parts, all proving ground, 50% cheaper now. That's super cool. Let's go over there and get those
Avenger
alloys.
Plotting new course.
Then we can start making contact in Europe very soon.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on
okay,
screen.
Okay, we
now.
Found a guerrilla ops.
Progress against the aliens over the past month has been significant, Commander. But there is still room to improve.
Thanks.
If we are going
Another
to eliminate
available.
The alien threat.
3 weeks on both of those. Okay. Resistance informant. Yeah, we know about these. So we don't want that again. Oh, we really don't want that. We should have enough corpses now, though, to build something very important. Ooh, 605 supplies. Let's grab that straight away.
Avenger plotting new course.
That's a lot of money. It's nice that we're getting so much supplies in now. That's thanks to all our hard work expanding the resistance contacts. Avatar project still going.
Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar project. Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
A shredder gun. A cone of razor sharp particles. Okay, that's pretty cool, the old shredder gun. It's not bad. Lovely. Lovely, lovely. Carry on. Alright. New staff. Yeah, let's go and have a look at those
Setting
new staff.
Setting course for East Asia.
Welcome,
got another
Commander.
Captain available. Captain, a ranger captain. How much do we want for that? 230 supplies. Look, I've got no problem with recruiting another ranger. Let's do that. Maybe we can make this one a defensive style ranger. Just so that we've got a bit more view of the different builds that we can get going. All right, back for those alien alloys.
Avenger plotting new course.
All supply raid. Beautiful.
We'll take that. Hopefully, we'll be a bit better than the last one that we went on.
Wow, our new ranger. Oh. Well, let's get them promoted. Bloop. There we go. So, what was that? Full kit. Plus one charge per grenade item in a utility slot. Oh, that's really cool. Full kit. All right, nice. Is there anything else here that's got grenade-related stuff at all? No, there isn't really. All right, cool. Well, let's get you built up in that way then, the defensive style. Suppression or will to survive. Suppression. Covering fire. There we go. Missed shots, fan fire, pistol, 3 attacks. Yeah, let's take that. There we go. Welcome aboard, Captain Garcia. Cobalt. Haha, that's a cool nickname considering the blue hair. That's really interesting. All right. Well, I'm going to leave it here as always. And I will see you back very soon for the next part. If you're enjoying the absolute insane antics and japery of the gang, please do consider giving us a thumbs up on that if you like the video, or even subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. That would be lovely. All right, take care, folks. See you soon.